Hello everybody, this is your girl Cam, just making a video. Update, I'm 16 weeks and 2 days pregnant. So far the baby's breached. I'm not sure exactly what the sex of the baby is yet. And I'm really hoping for a little girl. And my sons were going through a closet today. Well, actually, my sons and I were going through some stuff today because we just moved into this house and whatnot. And so they found a lot of little girl stuff. And I want to show the little pink slippers. Just a little few things I'm hoping for, you know, that this is a girl. I'm not going to get my hopes up because I know I don't know the sex yet. And also I want to show these little outfits that I found, hoping this is what I'm going to have. And I want to show you another little outfit that I thought was pretty. These are little mittens, that, you know, with little bunnies on them. See, I want to show you. Give me a second. I'm going to show you the belly. Update on the belly. Okay, make sure my underwear is not showing. This is 16 weeks, 2 days, December 30th, 2008, almost New Year's, and Gulfport, Mississippi. Okay, if you guys know or feel or see that what I'm having, let me know. Leave me a note or something. Okay. That's just my so far, that's my thing. I want to show you also this here. Today I've got a meal that's going to make you feel smart instead of guilty. My favorite is this. Well, this is one of my favorites. I thought it would be awesome for her if it's a girl. This hoping, like I said, just bringing an update on, you know, what the progress of my pregnancy is going. So like I said, I'm 16 weeks and 2 days. We're kind of getting everything situated in the house, so y'all excuse the mess. We haven't unpacked everything, and the boys have been really helpful. And well, my oldest son, he just made six Sunday. And he lost his first two. But I'm going to go. And I appreciate you guys listening to my video. And I hope y'all have a happy and safe New Year. Bye-bye.